had a church meeting.
Because
you are very happy.
We come out of the office.
You are all worshiping God.
Maybe Igbo and my Igbo.
You don't need to discriminate your friends.
Why, Mama?
We can't do that. Because you're worshiping God and also they're worshiping God. For the church history, I can explain a lot. The first thing, Christianity is the first. So we know all these things.
Church here, I born no more. I'm leaving that church. Go
and some churches now, you know, sometimes they're doing things that are now really according to the
Bible. The Bible is
very, very beautiful.
We have a story.
We study it and we know the truth.
So, hope you become more will be now. Come by my charge up and wait.
So, our religion may God bless it and continue on the west of our hands.
We have more for more money. We have faster new money at Libya.
We can even advise our people to continue the good way, continue to serve their God. Once they are on our side, then continue.
Because this,
if you look at the world now, it either be Christian or Muslim.
Even
I standing as an imam, one of my sons is a Christian.
So
I can't say you become imam, you should not be a Christian.
Because I trust my man.
That's the word of God.
I'm a man that's okay, come back from the
and I know that you are worshiping God.
So I take come back from far away.
So God, may God bless all of us.
I'm poor, what are
we? We are very, very happy.
Because Kaime Mutai is
I'm a lesson to them.
So I'm a widow. And
thank God, I was here to visit the church.
So I am happy. So I'm the man that you can even trust me. So mother, so Kamali,
Amen.
Thank you,